got this thing keyboard that connects to my iPad and a mouse. It's really cool. Sorry that there was a quick little flashback. Because it kind of
someone just started following me on TikTok.
That's weird. Alright. So try to get some ice.
I'm gonna die.
If you spot high, you'll put that in the try to get some. I'm typing gibberish in that correct
gibberish.
Yeah. And then you can the mouse and then I don't know why. I finally read with right click and left click. No. So there are two separate parts. There we go. This way. Mm-hmm. So I figured out this one. So this is the right to me. This is the right or the left. So right. Right click, left click. Scrolling. Like. So I can try pause. And then SES means people to the home screen. Have some other things. And then there's no way. So the memory could be right here. And right there. So I can turn it. You guys can see it. And I can turn it all the way up. I think you can see. Turn it all the way down. If you guys can see. I turned it all the way up. Yeah. And then the mouse I can click. To. See it? You can click that. But I can. This and raise it, and then I can click that. Or I can do this. It's really cool. I'm getting a mouse pad. It's pink, and it kind of matches my case. Anyway, sorry, we're not updating all, but that's all for today.